plenty of nervous anticipation, but now it is for real. Match day one in the Europa League. Who will get off to a positive start with all 3 points? Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV. And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And we've got Europa League group stage action to look forward to this evening. This should be high-intensity stuff, Lee.
Yeah, it's very important that you're not playing catch-up in the group stages. Match day one, imperative you get off to a good start.
It really has found its niche in recent years, the UEFA Europa League. Of course, it used to be the UEFA Cup back in the day, Lee.
Yeah, it did. I played in that many times. Managed to lose in the final, which wasn't great on penalties. Patrick Vieira's fault.
Blame him. Well, let's see what he has in store for them. Amarte. I must say, it's a fine-looking attack, but what can they do from this position? Options aplenty. That is superb goalkeeping based on a genuine aerial threat.
Well, sometimes I'm a bit harsh on goalkeepers, but that genuinely was a really good save.
Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Lee, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, yeah, brace in his last game, he'll certainly be a threat. Can he get another 2 goals or even 3 in this game?
Ricky Holmes, he might be able to make it through. A brisk start and a quick goal.
Well, the manager would have said, keep it tight at the back and see if we can nick an early goal, and they certainly have done. Well, look at it again. I do question the defenders, but let's give credit to him. What a wonderful solo effort. And he still has the presence of mind to finish it off. What a brilliant solo goal.
The opening goal of the game then. German Petzela. Arangis. It's with Giovanni Simeone. Is he going to punish them here? A no-nonsense defensive clearance. Sebastian Cristoforo. Benassi. Simeone. Thank you. And in with a real chance. Only the keeper to beat. And oh, he's missed it. Good heavens.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser, Derek. At this level, you don't get many chances, and that was one of them.
And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Not messing around with that clearance. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. And the no-nonsense clearance. Will there be a tangible end product? Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Here's Cristoforo. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Given away. Simeone. Teamwork might be the key. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. Arangis. Now, what can he do here? Attending to his defensive chores. He's given it away. Here's Cristoforo. referee has given them a corner. He's driven in the corner. Corner kick played in. Thunders clear. And options in the centre. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponents. Arangis. They've given it away. And it's a quality pass. Vital interception. The danger was very real. Sebastian Cristoforo. Benassi on the ball. Federico Chiesa. Charles Arangis. And Chiesa, well, great read there to intercept. Putting his body on the line. And on the basis of that effort, quite clearly, he's not wearing his shooting boots at the moment.
Well, it was a strong effort, used his laces, but screwed it well off target.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. And the second half begins in this Europa League group stage match day one contest. Federico Chiesa. Simeone. And do they mean business on this occasion? Arangis. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
Tremendous ball played through. And crossed in there. Valentin Eysseric. He needs to get it out of there. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Simeone. Can they square the game? And the keeper, he's bruised the woodwork, but perhaps would have expected more.
Well, with all the goal to aim at, he chooses to hit the woodwork.
Substitution time it is. And playing it through the defence. Now, will they do it from here? Will he? And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot, straight at him, no problem for the goalie.
Sebastian Cristoforo. They've given it away. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Lovren. Charles Arangis. Eysseric with it. Is he going to punish them here? Well, let's see. Does he mean business? And there's the feed into the box. And a half-baked clearance. Well, I must say, he's got that chip horribly wrong.
Well, if he had that chance again, I'm pretty sure he wouldn't try the chip.
So 20 minutes to go. Here's Cristoforo. Jordan Vertu. An authoritative challenge. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Charles Arangis. Now here's Biraghi. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. And a throw-in forthcoming.
Here's Cristoforo.
The ball with Chiesa. It is to be a throw-in. Well, regaining possession for his side, cleverly. Simeone carrying a genuine threat here. Given away. Well, he's setting the table for his team. Routine, really. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Lovren. Cristiano Biraghi. Eseric with it. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Across, lacking guile and accuracy. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? Corner kick played over. Insufficient guile from that corner. Keeper's ball.
Coming off the pitch, number 15.
We've had the official word. There will be a minimum. Tremendous ball played through. Now, what can he do here? And that, a piece of goalkeeping, you're going to see again and again and again. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. Clattered away. And that's it for tonight, full time, and an encouraging start for them. 3 points from their initial fixture lead.
Yeah, really, really strong start.